Dear students, the next question from NEET 2016 thermodynamics chapter. See the question. A refrigerator works between 4 degrees Celsius and 20 degrees Celsius. So it is required to remove 600 calories of heat energy every second in order to keep the temperature of the refrigerator the space constant. So the power required to is. So actually here that working temperature is given. So you know one thing. That refrigerator will be work opposite to the heat engine. So we know that, so let's take, that is a T2 only here, 4 degrees Celsius. Then T1 is equal to 30 degrees Celsius. Okay. Then after that, the removing of heat is given. That is return of heat. That is, you know, Q2. Okay. So Q2 value is given 600 calories. So we can write as 600 calories, we can write as, that is 600 into 4.2 joule, because you know 1 calorie is equal to 4.2 joule. Okay, then after that they are asking the power. Okay, so the time value is set for every second. So the time value is taken as 1 second. Okay, now they are asking the power. Okay, so we know that in the refrigerator, that is efficiency of refrigerator. You know that one more way, that is the coefficient of performance. That is the meaning for efficiency of refrigerator. So that is, you know, beta. That is represented by beta. So beta, we can say in two ways the formula. That one is the heat rejection, heat exerted from the contents of the refrigerator to that returned by the external agent. Okay. So this only we call as treated as, that is Q2. Okay, so we can write beta is equal to Q value, you know, that is 600 into 4.2, then divide by what done. So this is equation number 1. Let's take equation number 1. Then one more formula efficiency of refrigerator. So that is, you know, beta is equal to, in terms of temperature, that is T2 divided by T1 minus T2. Okay, so here T2 value 4 degrees Celsius, but you should convert it into Kelvin. So you must have, okay, you must have 273. Okay, so 4 plus 273, that is known as 277 Kelvin. So that is T2 value. So 277 divided by T1 value. T1 value 30. So here is 30 plus 273. You can write as 303 Kelvin. Okay. So this is 303 minus 277. Therefore, beta is equal to 277 divided by this, you know, that that is a 26. Okay. Now this is taken as equation number 2. Okay. Now we can compare in equation 1 and 2. So therefore, 600 into 4.2 divided by W equal to 277. Divided by 26. Therefore, first we want to find the work done. Then only it is possible to find power, because power formula, you know, work done divided by time. So you must calculate the work done. So this work done we need. Therefore, work done is equal to 600 into 4.2 into, this is moving this side, then 26 divided by 277. Yes. So therefore, so the W is equal to 600 into 4.2, 277 divided by 26. Okay, right. So this multiplication's value. Yes. Then already I calculated. So this is will come as, that is a 2365. 653. Okay. This is the calculated value. The total calculated value, that is 236.53. So this is, you know, there is a work done. But now they are asking the power. So power value we can write, that is work done divided by 10. So work done 236, I can write only 0.5, then divide by the time is, you know, for every second. So the time taken as 1 second. So the power is equal to 236.5 watts. Okay, so this is related with the option C. Okay, so this formula is important. Here one, when in terms of temperature.